I'm going to be grinding it up in arena with Red Dragon. Go check out his channel on Twitch and on YouTube. We are just going to try out the new season, grind it up in arena, try to get to some higher level competitive so we can compete in a lot of those cups, potentially some cash prize, and just get better at Fortnite and try out the new season. A lot of new stuff added. You can go check out my past video that I posted to get every single updated item that was added in today's update for chapter 3 season 4. But we're gonna start it up in arena and we'll see how it goes. Hey, do you want to go normal skins? Normal the duo skins. Here, cancel. Oh, we can't cancel. Cancel. Hurry up and just normal glider. Just the umbrella. I just went in. I don't know if you got in. I just got set in into a match. Yeah, I don't know if you're in. Yeah, I'm still on the loading page here, and then I'll come back. Gotta love matchmaking. You. Looks like a really good skin. I think it'll be really good. Well, are these battle pass skins? I believe. Not the, just a little warm up. We're good. I think it's just that. Yeah. You know what? Is our normal drop stop still our drop spot still there? There's like vaults and stuff all over the island that you open up with keys, and they're overpowered with loot. Looking at a few hundred. One, which is me. I will be making it's based off of football, but a battle royale setting. coming. Nice. Okay. Like okay, I'm gonna take this launch pad right over here. tell. I'm holding on to sniper right now instead of an AR. So the new weapons will have like kind of particles around. Here, gas station up ahead, we could probably grab a vehicle. Those are bounties. Anyways. Oh. Make sure I don't know. I'm Division 2, though. You wanna do editing map? Actually, you know what? Make me part of your. Make me leader. Make me leader. No, my new map that I made. Like, it's a battle royale map. Just try out my game. And we'll see. And we'll see how it goes. Okay, I'll just invite you then, I guess. Just enjoy it. Join me. You know what? I'm going with this FNCS skin. I am a shwenny nerd. Dealing with it, Christian. Mr. Christ Red Dragon. Gotta believe in Christ. My most top viewed video was my Gracie Grove late game Zone Wars, which was 2 months ago. It has 227 views. Oh, this is a cool creative lobby. So the fence is the border. Like you can. And I also had animals. Thank you. How the heck did you, like, win somehow? You're in first somehow, but... I have literally have 4 total and you have 3 total and I'm still losing somehow. I seriously was doing just fine, and a raptor came up behind me and just like... Oh yeah, now I'm in a lead. Yeah. I fixed the... I think it needs more players to be played, I feel like, but I just gotta fix the, like, finish, like, when everybody's gone, like, last man standing wins thing. I have to fix that setting. You thought I was gonna med up or like mine away. You thought wrong, champ. I had like 3 spawners of animals all randomized just because I thought it'd be a great addition because you could either get like food out of them, which I don't think you can right now, but then there'd be raptors and wolves, so you can't just sit in a box on the ground all the time, you know, like it just adds a challenge, I think. What am I doing right now? Left. Yeah, I won. I got 2 people watching me.
Join it. Have fun.
No, I'm going to, but that's a cool out, that's a cool outro. Well, I think this will wrap up my stream as well. Go check out Red Dragon, his channel, all of his jazz. Go support him. Support me also. All of that is greatly appreciated, and that's all optional to you guys. I'm not forcing anybody to do anything. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. We'll probably be grinding some more, and probably be in some competitive tournaments with Red Dragon. So it'll be exciting to play those and have you guys probably watch them. So hope you guys enjoyed. Next time, peace out.